Hi, this is Sandy Vansoy for Trekking the Planet. Today we're in Puerto Natales, Chile. We've just crossed over here from Argentina yesterday. And since we left Porto Alegre, Brazil about 4 weeks ago, we've been traveling down south and west through South America by bus. As you can see, it's very windy here. These are the famous Patagonian winds that come up from the Antarctic region, so it keeps it nice and cool. And we're getting ready to trek in Torres del Paine tomorrow, which will be really great. One neat thing about being here is that this is the furthest south that will be the entire expedition, the entire 14-month journey that we're taking. We're at 51 degrees south latitude right now, which is pretty analogous to being in London in the north. There's not too much further you can go south here. You can go down about 4 more degrees and then you're going to hit the water to Antarctica. So this is as far south as we'll go on this journey, and we're looking forward to going north from here once we finish our trek in Torres del Paine. Thanks.